discuss fringe topics apart from my other videos on this channel. Some of you may remember me from my old channel, TNT Bow, The New Truth. It was subsequently shut down due to this exact topic, so let's try this again. If you think any of this may be important or amusing, interesting, please like, share, comment, and if you aren't already a subscriber to my channel, press subscribe, click that bell so you get instant notifications anytime I decide to go on a rant. Thanks, guys. We're going to get into it now. Here's the Mimic map. If you look at the southern America there, South America, you're going to see this array popping up from where you cannot see Antarctica. That it does not show up on this map. They intentionally do not show you Antarctica. Now, remember that same spot in South America? Now look down here at the tip of South America where they're not showing you. This is Rothschild's Peninsula, also known as Rothschild Island. You see that grid pattern right there? All those dots? Sorry about this view, but that is a perfect square. You can go on Google Maps or anything like that and find it. And it's 90 miles by 90 miles. It is 90 square miles. You see this? Where is that coming from? Right where I showed you by zooming into Google Map. Now, well, that was actually my weather map, but they're run by Google Maps. There you go. Do you see the grid pattern? There's a grid pattern again. It looks a whole lot like our nowadays civilization, man's attempt at heart. At our military's attempt of radar jamming, weather manipulation. Here's a, really, you can pause right here and come back and read this. It's history over Rothschild Peninsula Island, where it was named. And yeah, it was named after the Rothschilds, the big bankers that run everything in the world, one of the oldest bloodlines, probably in charge of the Illuminati. They have their fingers in it. Here's some more information about the High Frequency Active Auroral Research Facility. Okay, we're going to be looking into this and into the Mimic just a little bit. And Mimic's up in Wisconsin. That's where you seen that precipitation map earlier. Here's just some more photos just to show you the grid pattern. And here's satellite imagery of strange phenomena in the clouds. And this right here, y'all can Google pics of how the HARP array works and actually see what those words say. That's my bad right there. I didn't realize that you couldn't read those words, but you can figure it out. So, anyway, you're going to notice here again, I'm bringing this up just to show more clarity. All of that, the deep red, that's water. That's water that's going everywhere, water precipitation. But these strange anomalies, at some point, if you go into here, I will show you how to get to it. And here's your Mimic map. This is what you pull up. You can click on either one of these, and it's going to bring up the main page of the Mimic map. And it's where you click on different things to get into their index. And here's that main page right here. And you want to go down to the bottom where it says animations, images, click on the recent. And when you click on that, it's going to bring up, I think from like, 2009, 2010, all the way to now, every day. And it's recorded, and here you go again, there's that another anomaly right in that same area in Antarctica where it came from. Now I'm just scrolling down to show you the immense amount of data that you can go through that is there for you to find, because you see the Illuminati. In their bylaws, they cannot do anything to you without telling you about it first. It's just satire how they tell it to you. In movies, it is the biggest rabbit hole because every other rabbit hole is connected to it. Now, here's a weird anomaly that I just caught on my weather map. There was nothing there, and then it was there. I'll catch perfect circles, especially around South and North Korea for whatever reason, and I'll catch a lot of perfect circles around here too. Now here's just some strange anomalies that I found in Antarctica. Scour the planet. I found odd things in Australia. This is me just zooming into this one thing. Is this an UAP, you know, some aerial phenomena? Is it just some reflector? Is it solar panels? You know, what is this thing? And then here, off to the side of that on the ground, is what looks like a pyramid. It's got corners and sides to it. And I zoom in closer and closer, taking each shot. And did giants make this? Those look like steps to me. And they would have to be huge for anything to be able to walk up. Now, if ignorance is bliss, there must be shitloads of people in paradise. Guys, I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all very much. Come back and see me.